I can point out one album that was probably signifies my attitude along with the man that I did the work with, which was I Want You, that love for the message, that it's like a quest to turn people on, put people in a space that is not only romantic but inspiring.